Hey everybody, this is Jason Akers again with Green Acres Pest Control. Did you know that mice only come in your home during the winter because it's cold and they want a place to hibernate? This is partially a myth. Let me explain. Mice, by the way, like the video if you like it, subscribe to the channel. This is going to be a series I run in May, Myth May, where I put up a myth about pest control every day. Whether it's a myth or whether it's something people believe is a myth, it's not. Hopefully this will help you guys. But let's talk about mice. Mice come in the home at any time of the year. They can come in the summer. They can come in the winter. They can come in during the spring or the fall. The reason mice come in your house most of the time is because they're thinking about their belly. They're hungry, they're starving, they need food, they come in the house. The winter doesn't bother them as much. I guess it depends on where in the world you live, but here in Virginia, we have a very mild climate. The winter doesn't really affect mice. The reason they come in here is because in the winter, a lot of the plants die off, and that's a mouse food source. So when mice eat things like grass seed or wheat seed or corn and stuff like that from out in the field, and they're munching on all this delicious stuff people are growing, and then that stuff all gets harvested, the fields get plowed in, there's no more food, they're hungry, it's getting cold, very little is growing. That is why mice come in your home. Mice come in your home seeking harborage and seeking food during the winter. They're not so much on hibernation. I know a lot of people say, well, they're just trying to get in the house to hibernate. That's really not true. They're really just thinking about how they're going to get their next meal. In the summer, mice are a real serious problem here in Central Virginia because what they do is during the summer, the grass will die and you'll go through a period of maybe 2, 3, maybe even 4 weeks worth of no rain. You'll have a drought and everything's dead. The crops slow up growing. Mice might get into a field and eat like some tomatoes or something like that. But typically they come in the house because it's hot and they need a place to live and they need some food. And so they go in your house looking for food. It's really common to have mice coming in the house in the summer. People will say, well, wait a minute, it's not winter at all. Why do I have mice? It's not even cold outside. Because it doesn't have to do so much about temperature. It has to do with what they want to put in their belly. They're hungry. They might need a place to live. They might be trying to escape predators. Birds, snakes, cats, things like that will eat mice, and they will chase the mice into a house. Maybe you've got a neighbor next door who has a big field of, say, hay, and they just cut the hay, and it chases the rats and mice into your house because that's where the mice were living before the field was cut. So these are the things that actually chase mice into a house, not so much the wintertime. So hopefully this has helped you guys understand why mice actually come in your house. Or when do they come in your house? And the answer to the question is all the time. And because they're hungry and they need a place to live. Not so much about temperature. You guys have a really great day. Appreciate it. Share the videos, like the channel, and I'll be seeing you guys tomorrow. Thanks.